Hello all, this is Dswank, and I am in Star Wars Dark Forces 2, Jedi Knight. And because there's quite a few cutscenes in this that have obviously copyrighted music, and I can't turn the music off and keep the vocal lines, what I'm doing is I'm going to be cutting the cutscenes out and putting them in the playlist so that they are separate and you can view them. I just don't get any monetary benefit out of that. I'm not claiming it. Disney can claim it. I don't want to fight Disney. I'm not big enough to even try that. So, the opening cutscene and the opening cutscene for the first mission are in this video, and then immediately following it will be the, in my playlist, will be the video that is, me playing the first mission, and then there'll be a closing, a transition cutscene that will be after that. So there'll be three videos today. But yeah, so now that I've explained it, here we go.
I hesitate. Strike me down.
In time, Ron. First, I need something from you.
Morgan Katar!
This dead man holds the valley's location. Very intriguing. I have no further use for you, old man.
Ha 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 ha! want you to remember, son, when you're at the academy, how very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become. I wish your mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you and is proud. After she died, your welfare and upbringing was the only thing I truly cared about.
Touching. When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a dark Jedi. Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
The dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88.